Ballard here. We are up on the Rubicon with a Jeep Wrangler, and Jack Chapman is the president of Cal4Wheel and in charge of this Jeep. And if you notice on the side here, it says, win this Jeep, $5. And Jack is gonna tell us all about how we can do that.
Oh, it's great. I'm glad to be here, and I'm glad you came up and took the time with us to promote this Jeep and get this thing out there.
So, the Cal4Wheel Raffle Jeep, I mean, how long has it been going on? I mean, tell us a little bit about the program.
This program's been going on since 1963. We've been doing new vehicles now for quite some time. We buy, the association will actually buy a vehicle, and then we'll get a builder to put the corporate sponsor's products on it.
So who's building it this year?
This year, it's JEP Autoworks out of Hemet, California. Okay. This guy is doing his shop is doing a fabulous job.
Tell us about what did you put on this vehicle this year?
Well, it's awesome that you say that. We were actually just testing out the MetalCloak suspension lift, and then they've also donated the inner fender wells and the fenders as well. Obviously, we're testing out BFGoodrich's tires, that they're a huge supporter of the association and the outdoors. And Racelines donates their rims for us every year. And this year we've got a new corporate sponsor that joined in. It was Rockhard. Rockhard donated the front and rear bumpers and the tire rack. They also donated an interior roll cage.
Tell us about the front end here. We got a really cool looking bumper.
Yeah, this is a Rockhard bumper, and it's fitted with the WARN Zeon 10S winch with a synthetic cable, and it's got the new Factor 55 rope attachment to the end. Yeah, so along with all the other products that we have going in this year, the power tank is being installed later when it gets back to the shop. We're also having the rugged radio radio system installed by the builder. We're working right now with Currie Enterprises to get the 44 front axle for this thing. They're waiting on some axle shafts right now. Atlas is supposed to be working on a transfer case for this vehicle. Along with the Currie front axle, that would actually pair up pretty good.
So you sell tickets. They raffle it off when? February 20th, is that right?
That is correct. February 20th, our convention will be down in Visalia this year.
So if I buy tickets, do I have to be there to win?
No, you do not have to be there to win. As a matter of fact, if you just sit by the phone on a Saturday night and wait for my call, hopefully members or people from the general audience here that have hopefully bought tickets will be a winner. So there is one more caveat to the Win a Jeep tickets. When you go online, or you purchase the tickets, if you buy a book of four for $20, we'll give you a fifth ticket for a chance to win a full set of BFGoodrich tires on a separate drawing.
Any tire you want?
Any size, up to a 37-inch tire.
All right, so there you guys have it. Then don't forget to check the link on the top of this post. Go to Cal4Wheel's website, get some $5 tickets for this awesome 2020 Wrangler Sport, fully decked out with WARN winch, BFGoodrich tires, Raceline wheels, a power tank, cool stuff from MetalCloak, from Rockhard, and we will see you on the trail.